If you would like to send XRP from Binance to Trust Wallet, here's how to do it. So you first of all want to get the address of the XRP in your Trust Wallet in order to paste it in your Binance. So first you open the Trust Wallet app and then you look for your XRP. So now XRP is not here just by the glance, so you have to select Manage Crypto. So when you select Manage Crypto, you have to search for it, XRP, and select Activate. So when you activate it, it's definitely going to show in the list. So we're going to go back, and we can now see XRP. So we select XRP, and in order to get the address of the XRP, we're going to select receive. You see we have send, receive, buy, and sell. So we're going to select receive, and there you have it. You have the QR code address, or you have the alphanumeric address. So you want to copy the alphanumeric address. It also says no tag required. So you just copy the alphanumeric address, minimize that. Now you have to go to your Binance, and here you want to transfer your XRP to that copied address. So here in Binance, you have the home, markets, trades, futures, and wallets. So when you select on wallet, you come to look for XRP. But before you do that, whenever you click on wallet, it usually takes you to overview. So you want to take it to spot by just clicking on spot. Or if you're on overview, you have to slide to the left and it takes you to spot. The reason is because you cannot just tap on it. It's not going to respond. The overview is simply showing you what you have and what you don't have. So you slide to your left and you now have your spot cryptos. And then you select XRP. And when you select XRP, you have the option to withdraw or to deposit. So we're trying to withdraw from Binance and send it to Trust Wallet. So we're going to select withdraw, and we have the option to send via crypto network. So we're going to select that. And here is the time you have to paste in the XRP address. And now you've pasted it, automatically it selects the network, Ripple. And now you get to select your amount of XRP. And when you select the XRP, say you want to do a max, you could select withdraw. And when you select withdraw, you can now send your XRP to your Trust Wallet. Remember, when we copy the Trust Wallet address for the XRP, it actually said no tag required, no tag required. So in this case, we go back to Binance. The tag option here is empty because there was no tag required in that case. So we're just going to follow with the steps and select withdraw. When you select withdraw, the next page is going to have you confirm what you want to do, and you go ahead and confirm that. And in minutes, you're going to have your XRP from your Binance into your Trust Wallet.